Okay, California Dreamin' Simple Piano Part 2. So you get to the end of your first phrase, you're playing your G sus chord, and then it goes to G sharp major. And that's the point at which the changes occur in the left hand. G sharp, two note A, octave E, two note G sharp, two note C sharp minor, two note A, then two measures of a two note G sharp. Finishing the first line, sky is gray. C-sharp and E. And you expand, B and G-sharp. Contract, C and F-sharp. Expand again, C-sharp and G-sharp. And you contract, C-sharp and E. And you do that again. I'm going to put them together, and this will take a few weeks, but you could mess around with it on your own if you feel ambitious. So it's I got that on my knees. So you finish on your sus chord.